2023 Chronicles Baseball. We got six packs, eight cards per pack. It says on here, three autographs and one memorabilia card per box on average.
Yeah. So, guys, the post is out there on a good GTS Live X account for Chronicles Baseball. Make sure that you're following us and also repost it to have a chance to win the hits at the end of the show. So they did something different this year with baseball products. So it's only the prospects and the legends that are in the boxes, correct, Rob?
Correct. It was a related to licensing.
Yes, yes. As Rob mentioned, there are three autograph cards and also one memorabilia card in every box, as well as two Spectra cards as well.
Spectra.
Yeah, they have a nice card stock in Spectra, usually.
I think I see one right there.
That's an ultra chunky Spectra then.
Eli De La Cruz. He's pretty good.
Ellie De La Cruz.
I know. Jackie Robinson on the Pinnacle design. And, oh, this is the Spectra. So
that's the Spectra. Yep.
That chunky is something different.
Mm-hmm.
Gavin probably a memorabilia. Crusade Novelli Marte. Eddie Murray on the certified design. Oh, my wife would like this one. Omar Vizquel on the acetate clear vision.
She's a Vizquel fan?
Yep.
Nice.
Tink Hentz. On the recon and that chunky card.
Ooh. Here's whoa.
Hey, there you go. Fun.
Eli De La Cruz.
That's a good one. That's a boom.
Tiger Eyes. Yeah. That's for sure a boom.
That is a boom.
Boom.
Yeah. That's a big time one. Let me see that chunky there. It's that thick. Wow.
Was the one out of Origins WNBA that thick?
No. Not that thick. That thing is like massive.
Yep.
Wow.
Yep.
Is that a 180-er?
Oh boy, yeah. Chunk.
It looks bigger than a 130, but less than a 180.
Oh, 160 then probably. Wow.
That is amazing.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's beautiful. Oh, you know we'll be giving that away.
That's a boom. Yeah, that's big time. Get six packs in this one, huh? Nice.
Joe D. Luminance. Harmon. He's known to kill a few brews.
Yeah, why not pop them if you got them?
Frank Thomas, Big Hurt, Contenders Optic. Andrew Pintar, numbered to just 49, certified parallel. Clearly Donruss, Joey Weimer.
Ooh.
Zenith, like
cool.
Ricky Henderson. Ricky likes it too.
You can't go wrong with Ricky Henderson.
We had another chunky card.
We like the chunks.
Classics, Whitey.
Yeah. Whitey.
And that chunky card is.
It's
number.
I see
two.
A nice number.
It's number to 25.
Yeah, you can't go wrong there. Yeah. See boys. Oh!
Boys of Summer, Emmanuel Rodriguez on card auto, numbered as 25. That's a beautiful card. Look at that.
He's a Minnesota guy there, James.
He is.
Yeah.
I don't know much about him, but that is a really cool card. Dang.
Yeah.
I bet it looks really cool in person, the colors.
It really does. Yeah. I mean, just pops off the foreground, and that's just, I love it. That's cool looking.
Beautiful.
So we'll give that away to one winner too, Chris.
Yeah, nice.
All right. Walter Ford. Josh Hood. Hayden Birdsong. Otto Obsidian. Christian Vaquero. George Valera. Drew Jones, Clear Vision.
Can't go wrong there. Great player.
Elite, number 299,
that's nice.
Eddie Murray. And Mosaic, Jordan Lawler.
You know, just going back to that Manuel Rodriguez, for people who don't know who he is, and the name didn't ring a bell at first, but the kid is the third-ranked prospect in the Twins organization.
Nice.
Only 20 years old, so that's really cool.
Cool, Papa Bell. Obsidian. Bob Feller. Pete.
That's cool. Oh.
Roger Clemens, numbered to 199.
Yeah.
Evan Carter on the XR design.
Rangers rookie.
Hunter Brown. Rafael Palmeiro, one of the few to hit 3,000 hits, 500 home runs.
Yeah, he's just, you know, a little tainted, I guess, unfortunately.
Oh! Boom! Jeff Bagwell on card auto, jumbo pinstripe, numbered to just 25.
Yeah, that's a boom.
Sharp.
That's a boom, boom, shake to room. Jeff Bagwell. Part of one of the best trades of all time.
Fantastic. Fantastic.
Rob, I'm going to stretch your memory. Do you know who Jeff Bagwell was traded for?
Nope.
Larry Anderson.
Oh.
Traded from the Red Sox to the Astros.
Felix Hernandez.
I like that Bud Selig card.
Bud Selig.
Talk about a random card.
That's a good one.
Caden Wallace, numbered to 100, the limited design. On the Titans, Cecil Fielder, he certainly was a Titan.
Mm-hmm.
Bill Mazeroski on the elite design.
Nice.
Nice color match going on there, right?
Yeah, I do like that.
Black and white, but we know that those are Pirates colors, right?
Yeah, really cool. Color match is where it's at, Rob. Got a color match, yeah.
Chippa on the Zenith.
Yeah.
Diego Cartaya. Elements? Yeah, Elements.
Yeah. Or is it Essentials? Either one.
Oh, yeah, Matt. Status Swatches, Rafael Furcal.
Nice.
Good player.
Yeah, he was. And he's a Dodger and a Brave, I remember.
Our last pack.
Yeah, we got some chunkies in this one. I do like that.
Tanner Schobel. Harvey Kuhn. Riley Cornelio, not Cornholio, Cornelio.
I am Cornholio.
Roberto Clemente. Another kind of color match there on the spectrum. Recon, Seiya Suzuki. Ryan Zimmerman.
Yeah.
Jose Ramos and Dustin Pedroia Crusade.
Some number action there. 10.
A gold number to 10.
Wow, that's nice. Any Red Sox fans out there? That's a nice card.
All right, so what I'm going to do, four winners.
Okay.
One winner is going to get all three of these cards. The Dustin Pedroia, the Rafael Furcal, and the Christian Vaquero auto. Okay.
Okay.
Nice little package there. And then we had the Boys of Summer, Emmanuel Rodriguez, the Tiger Eyes.
Yep.
To a third winner, and a fourth winner gets that. Boom. Very cool. Nice
great
box.
Great box, yeah.
Oh, fantastic box, yeah.